Have you ever been to a place where you instantly became intrigued by what you saw and wanted to find out more about it? Atlanta is definitely a historical city and will offer you some of the best experiences of your life, but only if you take advantage of what the city has to offer, of course. Ask yourself this: when was the last time I visited Atlanta? And did I get a chance to experience any of the historical sites in the city? So, has it been a while? If you enjoy graffiti, beautiful colorful murals, or street art, then the Krog Street Tunnel is definitely an Atlanta spot you should visit. The walls of the tunnel are so aesthetically pleasing to the eye that you begin to hear the art talk to you. The Krog Street Tunnel was built in 1912. During the time, Cabbagetown was a booming railroad and mill town. The tunnel was used to get from one side of the tracks to the other. But in the 1970s, Cabbagetown's neighborhood began to decline. Gang-related graffiti began to devour the walls of the tunnel during the 80s and 90s, giving the Cabbagetown neighborhood a negative vibe. Before Krog Street Tunnel became the popular wall of choice for local artists in Atlanta, a wall near the Atlanta Civic Center was the spot back then, until the city of Atlanta began to enforce the anti-graffiti law. Even Cabbagetown officials tried to enforce this law, but it did not stop artists from sharing their art. With the continuous paint jobs over the art, the city of Atlanta's authority could not stop the spray paint from being splattered on these walls. A solution was soon to be proposed. In 2002, the walls went from speaking negatively to positively when a group of local artists were given permission from Atlanta officials to start a mural project. Ever since then, Krog Street Tunnel has been a free-for-all. Graffiti had even made its way on the walls that are blocks away from the tunnel. So how do local residents and business owners of Cabbagetown feel about the Krog Street Tunnel in 2013? I decided to grab some fried green beans from Astoria, a small Cabbagetown bar located on the corner of Wiley and Astoria Street. As Antoinette, a waitress at Astoria, pointed towards the window to show me a mural across the street from the bar, the word Cabbagetown was written in a pretty light blue script outlined in black.
Peter Ferrari, he does a lot of big pieces all around the city, different murals, different things that make things a little more lively and bring a little more flavor to the city.
Peter Ferrari's art is authentic, and this mural is proof, but he does not label himself as a graffiti artist, although graffiti is a part of much of his work. In a 2012 CNN article, From Graffiti to Galleries, Street versus Public, Peter said, "Graffiti in its current state has been around for decades. It is probably one of the largest art trends to last." End quote. You can find Peter Ferrari's art all around Atlanta. If you want to take a look at more of street art, visit thedailycrog.tumblr.com. But believe me, you will be surprised what the Krog Street Tunnel's walls will say to you when you are there in person. So, hop on Interstate 75 south or north to Edgewood Avenue towards East Atlanta. Then you will make a right on Krog Street, and before you know it, you will be invited into the tunnel. Please come back to tell me about your experience and what the walls have said to you.